took in washing. I delivered from shops. That meant my youngest brother was allowed to go to school. With a very strict upbringing. A nickel was gold and he was treated as such. I learned the value of money very early on. That I did.
But hard work wasn't getting them out of the poorhouse.
Well, she died, you see. Not much more to say on that. It was left up to me to feed the lads.
We're going to pause for a quick break.